Welcome to the 11th battle in Sea Encounters Cold War. We have arrived at the Battle of Skullsploder and Notrcha. Skullsploder, you can see here with 3 corvettes and 3 frigates. This be a frigate.
Ship reporting.
And this be the corvette.
The water's warm, yes?
It's called the Stolar Sailu. Or how is process supposed to pronounce a G? Against Notrchab's Nordsee Patrolle. Having a cruiser, the KMS Texel. Texel. Probably Texel.
Standing by.
Yep, see, also the only fleet to mass amount to have mass amounts of helicopters. Then we have 3 frigates, the Linge.
Ready!
The Mars.
How about some action?
And the Val.
Let's move out!
I have no
out.
Idea how we differ, but we have different names, so that's cool. And then we have a Shooterfish.
Good, under pressure.
A submarine. That's actually a guided missile submarine and not a torpedo submarine, as you see saw in a previous battle from Doom Agent. This one also has a periscope to see things if it can see. Anything is a sonar. And of course the famous drunken pilots of the AH-90 Albatross.
Target acquired.
Well, let's begin the battle. We immediately see heavy missile fire from both sides. Being fired at least partially vertically. No, not vertically, but a bit up. We have to arc. And we see them, as usual, shooting themselves a bit with their guns. Most likely. Because that's just what we do. Or at least they damage themselves somehow, in some way. I never knew such a robot. And here we see the missile strike from Skullsploder's fleet. Let's see whose missiles are faster. You definitely see gunfire from Skull flying. Where are the missiles from Notrchab? It appears like they are more or less the same speed. Well, let's see both sides. Here we see the Texel being targeted by a huge swarm of missiles. That's... I think will not end well.
That's a lot of
that's
damage!
A lot of damage. I think that's the largest hit from a single salvo we have seen so far. Most of the superstructure is gone, the entire side is ripped. Holy shit. Now let's look at the other side. There's still some missiles coming in, but it appears like not many. Let's see how this side's defending. Apparently it's defending using decoys. And decoy is doing well as well. So. We have pretty lights in the sky on both sides. And the usual low FPS. Oh, there's the next salvo from another chap coming. Let's see how that will be defended against. And there's the next salvo from Skullsplower. Is the Texas getting hit again? What the hell? Oh, that's the third salvo then. Oh, yeah. Why are you ramming each other? That's definitely more missiles.
I saw this boat in half!
A lot more missiles. Holy shit. That's still floating. That's a really survivable cruiser. Well, let's look the other side. That's a whole lot of missiles. Let's see, what are we going for? It appears like decoys. Pretty surely decoys. Yeah, so... Skull's fleet appears to be winning this one. With the Linge also being heavily damaged, the Maas and Vaal being slightly damaged. But let's see how the Shooterfish might actually win this. Might, not sure. I'm pretty sure Skull has some torpedoes away as well. More missiles of it. Let's look how the previous salvo. Yeah, there's definitely pretty lights in the sky, and that looks fun. That's a very big target. I'm pretty sure Skullspawler is thanking you for this target. Of stupid cruisers. Stupid cruiser and the stupid pair of frigates. And holy shit, that Texel is gone. That Texel is very good. The Maas is heavily damaged. Gun gone. My frames are not enjoying this ramming. Holy shit, why do I have to ram? Why? Why do you hate me? What has my PC done to you? I'm just going to let this despawn too. Increase my frames a bit. So far Gull's fleet appears to be superior. Even though his frigates went after fought a bit, they're still working mostly. And the corvettes are doing great. Well, Texel's gone, so that might be a bit less lag, but the frigates are still ramming because they're stupid. And the missiles on Notochap's side are still getting decoyed. That one actually was pretty close. And that one wasn't. Wait, something got actually damaged for once. One of the frigates and one of the corvettes got damaged. And there's more missiles. Wait, not a chap's wall is getting hit. Oh yeah, right. Welcome to hell. That's a lot of damage. That fleet of Natachev. That one's too damaged, but then getting torpedoed. This one's about to be too damaged. Holy shit. Well, the offensive capabilities might be not that good, but defensive capabilities are absolutely great. At least if it goes to the armor part. Now imagine if it had some decoys. Or if it had, then they apparently didn't work. Not sure how, not sure why. Probably because remote guidance, if that might be the case, not sure what the spell used. That's two of the frigates gone. And the one frigate that's still alive is also kinda fucked. Oh. Goodbye, helicopter. That helicopter just got wrecked by something. Even though you're drunk, you can still be hit. They look pretty nice though, I like them. That's another hit. Actually not sure if that's anti-air missile or anti-ship missiles. Might be the anti-ship missiles. Probably not. Oh, and that's it for the wall as well. Oh, the shooter fish also got hit. That's another helicopter gone. Let's go try to find the submarine. Over here? Ah, here. Oh. Well, it's still functional, even though it almost lost its propulsion. Let's see, it's too far away apparently. But so close to the water that's actually spotted and getting shot at. Well, my torpedo just bounced. Well, good job to Skullsploder for your fleet. A glorious victory for your side.